Good morning, it's Dan O. from Central Park on WNEW-FM in New York. We already have somewhere between 2,000 and 3,000 people gathered on the Great Lawn for some rock and roll music with Elton John for free. There were some folks that were here 2 days ago at 10 o'clock in the morning roping off areas just to be sure they had a great seat for this show. It is a bit overcast at the moment, but it looks like the kind of stuff the sun is going to burn away and we're going to have a beautiful day. The weatherman has promised us great weather, so come on by to Central Park. We're going to be having a great rock and roll day with Elton John live for free.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside.
Everything is going great. They say they expect to have the sound system hooked up somewhere around 12, 12:30, and the concert will go off exactly at 3 o'clock as planned. So a lot of folks are streaming in right now. If you want to get a decent seat, you better hurry up and come out to Central Park, the Great Lawn.
Saturday, 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 Saturday,
Saturday, Saturday, Saturday, Saturday. Scott Minnie on WNEW-FM, and we are in Central Park, New York. And would you believe this? There are over 400,000 people down there, and they all came to see Elton John. It's about to happen.
day.
Thank you. great pleasure to be here. Thank you. We're going to do a song from Madman Across the Water. This one is called Tiny Dancers.
Another song from the Yellow Brick Road album. This is about the misfortunes of a young lady, and it's called All the Young Girls Love Alice.
Grace to be alone. Gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown brings
kind of place to raise your kid. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job 5 days a week.
You've a certain sartorial eloquence and a style that's almost all your own. You got the knack of being so laid back, it's like talking to the great unknown. You got a self-sufficient and swept back hairdo, pretty certain that you got in me. Oh, your lifestyle shows in the clothes you chose, sitting pretty and the masquerade. Sing it. Don't you wanna play this game no more? Don't you wanna play? Go and
favorite Torbin lyrics. It's called Sorry Seems to Be the Hardest Affair.
What have I gotta do to make you care? What do I do when lightning strikes me? And I wake to find that you're not there. What have I gotta do to make you want me? What have I gotta do to be heard? What do I say when it's all over? Sorry seems to be the hardest word. It's sad, so sad. It's a sad, sad situation. And it's getting more and more absurd. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word. It's a sad, sad situation, and it's getting more and more absurd. It's sad, so sad. Why can't we talk it over? Oh, it seems to me, sorry seems to be the hardest word. What do I do to make you love me? What do I gotta do to be heard? What do I see when lightning strikes me? What have I gotta do? What have I gotta do? And sorry seems to be the hardest word. Be the hardest word.
All right.
used to be one of our most famous non-playing numbers, but we decided to play it this time. Hello, baby, hello. Haven't seen your face for a while. Have you quit doing time for me? Or are you still the same spoiled child? Hello, I said hello. Is this the only place you thought to go? Am I the only man you ever had? Or am I just the last surviving friend that you know? Harmony I need for pretty good company. Searching for an island in a boat upon the sea. Up your heart and let your feelings fly. You're not unlucky knowing me, keeping the speed real slow. In any case, I set my own pace, cause I'm stealing the show. Say hello, hello.
You wanna know, say, come on.
got so much love. Little Gina, so I'll see you when I can. Make me all a man can be. And I want you to be my acrobat. I want you to be my lover. Oh, God. Who would treat you cruel? together the spotlight's hitting something. You know the change of weather. Yeah.
friend of mine, who I haven't seen for a long time, but this is a very beautiful song, you all know it. He only lives just over the road, and he hasn't made a record for ages, but he's doing one at the moment. Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. To do. going to do a song now, which came out as a single about 3 years ago. One of my favorite Bernie Taupin compositions. It's called Ego.
Just one more beat, and I don't hear you anymore. We've all gone crazy lately. My friends out there rolling around the basement floor. Oh, someone saved my life tonight, sugar baby. Didn't you, dear? You nearly had me roped and tied. whisper in my ear, you're a butterfly, and butterflies are free to fly. Fly away, fly away, never realized the passing hours of evening showers, the footloose hanging in my darkest dream. I'm strangled by a harder social scene. Just a part I play my dominating queen. It's 4 o'clock in the morning.
like to thank the Parks Commissioner. We'd like to thank the Mayor. We'd like to thank, most of all, and we wouldn't have been able to stage this concert without the help of Calvin Klein. Thank you, Calvin. This is a song for all of you.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy you a house for a couple of quid. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a battle and shoe. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, yeah, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Well, it got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. For people like you that need it turned on. So excuse me for getting with these things I do, you see. Forgot if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody that this is your song.
Thank you.
rock and roll. This is a song from the Blue Moon album.